It was clear we had to change the leadership in Congress and in the White House. That was my job, the Congress part. Any questions? Mike? No.
Regardless of the individual who told you that these techniques were being used, and regardless of the venue in which you learned of this fact, does not the foreknowledge of the use of these techniques make you complicit in their use?
No, this is a policy that has been was conceived and implemented by the Bush administration. My action on it was just further to say we have to change the majority in Congress. We have to win the White House so that we can change it. Intelligence community on those they are interrogating, at every step of the way, the administration was misleading the Congress. And that is the issue. And that is why we need a truth commission to look into that. Yes, sir.
Madam Speaker, just to be clear, you're accusing the CIA of lying to you in September
yes.
of 2002.
Misleading the Congress of the United States.
And also...
Misleading the Congress of the United States. My job was to change the majority in Congress.